PvE official, Silva. This is the entrance to the cave for the KS artifact. The coordinates are 8771. 8771 is the coordinates. The easiest way to do this is fly through the Desmodus and stay at the top. This way you won't aggro anything. When you see the water, you want to fly through that hole over there. Stay at the top, do not go down. You can see the artifact from over here. That is the KS artifact. If you would like to carry more than one, bring an otter. You can store that artifact in the otter. And then you just wait for it to respawn. Okay, it respawned. It takes approximately 3 minutes for the artifact to respawn. Now, as you can see, I have one in the otter and one inside my inventory. I can carry 2 artifacts of chaos at a time. And this is the way back out of the cave. Go through this little hole over here. If you find that this video was nice and easy, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe.